Several studies claim rates of depression are 3 times today what they were just 2 decades ago.
Depression has been recognized as a disorder, a medical disorder, since as early as medicine started. That at times something goes wrong, people's ability to process loss, or it goes wrong where they're just generating sadness in an unstoppable fashion that immobilizes them.
People have trouble falling asleep or staying asleep. They have a change in their appetite. Their energy level is low. They start to have a lot of negative thoughts about themselves. It's like wearing a dark pair of glasses. The rates of depression have been going up over the last several decades in most industrialized nations.
Anxiety. It's a normal response to stressful situations, but when it becomes pervasive and unrelenting, the results can be debilitating. When anxiety is an issue.
Everything seems like a risk. To see other people around me becomes enormously difficult and really exhausting.
But I'm a survivor.
I've been working around, cause it was worth it, I had to believe.